Friends, since I am among you all, I want to talk to you about one more thing. This shows how the Congress treats our strategic interests. More than two decades ago, a hard-working and patriotic ISRO scientist, Nambi Narayan, was implicated in a false case just because a few UDF leaders were setting political scores. Imagine, for their own politics, they damaged national interests, troubled a scientist. It is an honor that our government had the opportunity of confirming a Padma Award on Nambi Narayan. We value each and every person who is working to make India stronger. For them, science can be abused as spying. For us, science is a matter of national pride. For them, solar was a means for a scam. For us, solar is a means for a global alliance. Friends, 4 years ago, you installed me as your watchman, Chowkidar, in Delhi. As long as I am there, I shall not allow corruption. I shall not allow the nation's culture and unity to be destroyed.